Who knew that one of the scariest hotels in America was right here in Fells Point? Well, according to TripAdvisor.com, the Admiral Fell Inn was named a top 10 spookiest destination, number 6 to be exact, by its users.
Any kind of publicity or acknowledgement from TripAdvisor as being a top hotel in anything is we were very excited about.
Larry Noto, director of marketing for the 80-room hotel, says it actually consists of 7 different buildings dating back to the 1700s, and over the years was everything from a boarding house for sailors to a YMCA, even a vinegar factory. But since the inn started taking guests back in 1985, strange noises and sightings have been mentioned, like a guest who stayed in one of their pet-friendly rooms.
So in the middle of the night, the guy's dog starts pawing at the window and sort of barking, and the guy gets up in the middle of the night, looks out, and he sees a sailor in period garb, a sort of historic, old, weathered sailor guy, sitting on a ledge, sort of floating out there off the third floor. What's really interesting is the next day, the dog starts acting up again, and the guy takes the dog out. The dog leads him down Shakespeare Street to the Fell family grave, which is right down the street, and just stops and stares and does not move for about 5 minutes.
Scary.
Yes.
Hotel manager Ted Jabara told us another story about a guest who called down to the front desk frantic that still sends chills down his spine.
He reported that there was an elderly-looking man with white gloves dressed in a suit standing in front of his door. The front desk came up, and there was no old man. Come to find out, in the section of the building that the gentleman was staying in, there used to be a butler that lived there, hence the white gloves.
On Fridays and Saturdays year-round, the staff gives special ghost tours of the hotel. Unfortunately, this time around, we didn't see any, and neither did any of the guests that we spoke with. Still, though, an interesting experience. Have you seen any ghosts or heard anything?
Well, I really haven't, but I'm glad you mentioned it, because I'd like to.
And the management here at the Admiral Fell Inn says that they promise every guest that stays here that they will see a ghost. So they said, just for proof, check the clock here in the lobby. Oh, I get it. In Fells Point, I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL, TV 11 News.